I'm going to do a video of Dave's car here. This guy is the main guy in PDX car culture, where we get all our show information from. And he's got one hell of a nice 55 Chevy. We're in walk here at the Milwaukie cruise today. Pietro's Pizza.
just smells like a whole car.
I don't know it, but that's a school $3 million in laws to the youth. Yeah, you just got another one.
This is when I like these cars.
Over at the restaurant, yes, the fine.
This is a
Jerry called me, my husband called me when he did this.
Is this Jerry? He's got this old 40 Olds, and we're going to do a little talk on it. Go ahead, Jerry. Tell me a little about your car.
It's a 1940 Series 90 sedan. It was owned by General Motors till 2009. It was the first automatic transmission vehicle produced. And GM used it for their display vehicle to send around to the dealers. And that after the first year, they put it back away. And then it was in storage for 53 years. And then GM brought it out of storage and cleaned it all up, and they entered it in the concourse, in the Metal Brooks concourse in 1997. And went on tour after that for a couple years, and then was sold to Blackhawk Museum in 2009 when they did their big sell-off. And Charlie Thomas out of Houston, Texas ended up with it, and I bought it from there.
Well, it is an amazing car.
It's all original. All original interior, everything's...
How many miles does this thing have on it?
Right now we have 7,778 or something like that right now.
Wow. Well, this is a nice car to see, and I'm glad you brought it out. Well, hey, thanks for telling me a little bit about this.
No problem.
Always nice to hear a story.
Yep. Yes, never. It was never licensed at all. Never no license plates on our title. I was the first one to ever do that.
Wow.
So I know. You're so proud of it. Tell the story.
This was GM's first, if you look at the VIN number on there, it's VIN number 15, and they got the gas thing and the sticker on there. That's the VIN number of their warehouse. It was VIN number 15, they got some information. First automatic.
Well, there it is, guys. This is one nice car. Hey, it's Labor Day weekend. We're out at Milwaukie, Pietro's Pizza at their 15th annual cruise. Very nice 69 Z28 here. Total frame off restoration. How many of these old Packard Caribbeans do you see? This thing's got a vinyl top. It's got a multicolored interior and paint job. It's got this typewriter type gear shift selector where a column shifter would normally be. Amazing cluster of gauges. Guys, raise your hand if you ever had a Volkswagen. All right, I see everybody's got their hands up. Well, this kid has had this little bug for quite a while, and I'm saying he did a very nice job on it. This is a high quality build here. If I could remember what he told me about this engine, I would tell you. But a lot's been done to it. That's all I gotta say. It's got the perfect wheels on it. Paint's just gorgeous. I haven't seen a flaw in it. He's added some custom mirrors there. Gives it a nice little touch. So, cast your votes, folks. Got a 51 hardtop out here at the Milwaukie Cruise. Overall, this thing is really nice. Needs a little touch up in the engine compartment, but it's got a start there. I'm just liking this for the potential it's got. Let's do some videos on some old cars. These are survivors. These guys have been in a barn somewhere. Maybe they've been just driven like this forever. It is a driver though. Not much work gone into this. It does have a modern seat in there because I see some headrest detachments. Other than that, I know. I saw something I gotta show you. A dome light. And a little switch. Check it out. No door pins there. I'm gonna say that is the original paint. Original key. Now let's go over to this old 36. This one is in decent shape. Not much to get this old girl back into the old running order. Got the roll down back window. The old 32 had the same thing. There's the survivors, the 32 Ford and the 36 Ford. Who doesn't love a 55 Bel Air convertible? This guy's got spotlights on it. How nice. Got the Continental kit on the back.